Bayonne still, and there is New York City. A little foggy, but you can make out that that's the city. Right over there.